I'm looking into colorectal cancer, and we know that a lot of patients don't respond well to radiotherapy because they have low oxygen in their tumors. So we're looking at medicines that can make the radiotherapy work better for these patients. Targeted therapies are so interesting to me because one of the main reasons our current medicines aren't working is because they're systemic. They're affecting the whole body, and this is why patients are coming away with such severe side effects. So not only are they having to deal with their diagnosis, but they're now having to receive treatment that is making them feel worse. So that's why I'm so passionate about the targeted therapy, because if you can make it work, they won't have the side effects. I love being in the lab. It's my favorite place to be. Doing a PhD, you get lots of funding, lots of opportunities to do novel research, write papers, so it's a great way to add to the community and build on the science that we already know. It's excruciatingly difficult to get funding for these types of PhDs. When you're applying for the funded positions, the competition is fierce, and rightly so, because if you're being given all this money to do research, you need to find the best people to do that. But charities like Bowel Research UK just do fundamental work in giving this money, because without it, this project wouldn't be happening.
We might have the expertise, but if we don't have the funding to be able to actually develop the work, then we're very limited. Charity funding like from BRUK gives us that freedom to be able to develop and go into the more sophisticated techniques or looking into other aspects rather than being a more limited project.
We always are going to need scientists coming up with new therapies. We've come a long way in understanding cancer, but there's still a very long way to go, and you only need to look at the mortality and the diagnosis rates to see that. I would absolutely recommend other people to do a PhD and look into colorectal cancer, because it can be an extremely rewarding and fulfilling career. And when you're able to make those advances in science and in therapy, you can literally change people's lives.